Hey everybody, it's Keller Man. So I bring you another video. Just want to show you my top 3DS games, and I think you probably ought to know. Yeah, so I'm gonna bring you my 3DS games. I'm not gonna open my 3DS. What the hell? Let's go back. Okay. My top 3DS games. The third one. Of the top 30 is Mario Kart 7. It's a great game. Come on, focus. Won't focus. Why? It's a great game. I enjoyed it, but they didn't bring the characters that I liked. In my opinion, they didn't bring them back like Waluigi, Baby Mario, Baby Luigi, Baby Daisy. Yeah, they brought Metal Mario. Well, Metal Mario hasn't been in all the games, but let's do it. My top second is... Super Mario 3D Land. Yeah, it's my second one, my favorite second one. It's really great, but the game is so long, which I love it. I love long games because it keeps me so busy. And yeah, they brought Luigi. I like Luigi, but Mario's the best character in the game. Well, why I chose this as a second, not the first, it's because they didn't bring... There's not much enemies. I like stopping on Goombas, like in Super Mario 64. There's a lot of enemies. Yeah, you know what I mean, right? Okay. Okay, first... my top one... my favorite one of 3DS game is... I think you already know this one. The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Now... this is my favorite one because they remaked it. As really great 3D graphics. You could ride Epona. You could free roam, I guess. Yeah. It's a long game. I think it's longer than Super Mario 3D Land. And Link just looks better in Zelda 2. You get Saber, it's like one mission, but it's really fun. And yeah. Okay, that's it for now. I'll talk to you guys later.